What a beautiful night, man. My last award, because I know y'all are ready to get me off this stage, right? All right, fine, I'll stay. Just kidding. The nominees for musical instrument software are
Ampeg, SVT Suite, Arturia, V Collection 8, East West Sounds, Hollywood Orchestra Opus Edition, Personas Audio Electronics, Deep Flight 1, Softube, Amp Room, Marshall Edition, Spitfire Audio, Abbey Road 1, Orchestral Foundations, Vienna Symphonic Library, Synchron Elite Strings.
Man, that's a whole loaded nominee list. But there's only one winner. And it's East West Sounds for Hollywood Orchestra Opus Edition.
Thank you, everyone. Bit of a surprise, I've got to say. This is a big project, over 100 people involved in it over many, many years, and I have to thank some of them because they couldn't be here. So my son, Blake, my right-hand man, works on everything that we work together. The two Wolfgangs that developed our software, Justin and Jay that do our sound design, the guys from Sonoscore that helped us with Orchestrator, and Candace and Keith that run our studios, because unlike a lot of other software companies, we actually work in the studio as well. And we all know in this room that we need great musicians in a great room, great software.
Thank you.
You want to say anything?
It's a joy to manage East West Studios, and it's a joy to be involved with a company like East West Sound. He's a brilliant creator.
Thank you.